क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 डू स्टार्ट। इन ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग केस मेक अ लेटरिंग इन द ब्रैकेट द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ द फार्मूला। लाइक क्वेश्चन नंबर लाइक का क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, 2, 3 एंड 7। ए पार्ट 1 ओवर h + 1 + 2 = k 5 h। Now, this 2 plus 2 is positive, equality side, solution 1 over h plus 1 plus 2 equal to k. Now, 1 over h plus 1 equal k, this is positive, other side minus 2. Now find the value of h. This is a multiplying of 1. Every number is a factor of 1. And this is a divide. Now we change the place. Multiply and divide. 1 over k minus 2 equal to h plus 1. So find the value of h. H is positive plus 1. 1 over k minus 2. 1 positive minus 1 equal to h answer. A part and similarly B part again. 1 over h plus 1 plus 2 equal to k. Solution 1 over h plus 1 plus 2 equal to k. Now 2 is positive, other side equality minus 2. Now 1 over, now change the place. This is a multiplying, this is divided. Every number is a factor of 1. This multiply this side divide and this multiply divide this. So 1 over k minus 2 equal to k plus 1. This change place. Now 1 over k minus 2 minus 1 equal to h. So find the LCM. This is also answer. And if we take a LCM k minus 2, this derivative 1, 1 is same minus e 2 k minus 2 equal to h. So that implies हम इसको ऐसे भी लिख सकते हैं h equal to 1 minus k plus 2 over k minus 2 equal to, this equal to 1 positive 2 positive 3 plus k over k minus 2, this is your answer. Now second part, B part is question number 8, B part. Z equal, this sign is Z, Y into Z minus Y over X. Bracket is Z. Bracket is Z. Now this is my solution. This is my dividing, this is multiply. Z equal Y into Z minus Y over X. Now then ZX equal to YZ minus y square
bracket is z.
So then this is a positive equality sign, z x minus z y equal to minus y square. Now which is common? Z is common, z common, x minus y equal to minus y square. This is z, this is z, only take a one side z. So then z equal minus y square over x minus y, your answer. Now question 8, C part and D part, last two part. Px over q equal to p plus q, find bracket in p. Now find the value of p in a subject. Px over q equal to p plus q. Now this is a denominator and this is a numerator. Multiplying px equal to q into p plus q. Px open the bracket, pq plus q into q square. Now px and this is a p, find the p, pq take one side and q square, common is p, p into x minus q equal to q square, p equal q square, this is a multiplying, other side they are dividing, q square over x minus q, this is a solution. And the d last part, 1 over b plus 1, sorry, 1 over a plus 1 over b equal to b, 1 bracket in b, solution 1 over a plus 1 over b equal to 1, take a LCM, b plus a over ab, ab, a plus, we can write a plus b equal to over ab equal to 1, this is a denominator, divide, other side multiply, a plus b equal to ab, a now, take a b one side, a equal ab minus 1, now b is common, a minus 1, ba minus b, now a minus 1 is a multiplying, other side divide, a over a minus 1 equal to b, this is your solution and answer. Question number 9, a part, b part, b equal to 4 over 3 pi r cube, find a subject r, solution b equal to 4 over 3 pi r cube. Now 3 is denominator, divide form, and other side equality, multiplying 3b equal to 4 pi r cube. Now 4, find the value of r, 4 pi multiply, and then equality side divide, 3b over 4 pi equal to r cube. Taking cube root, this is a cube, this is a cube root, this sign is cube root. Cube root both side, 3b over 4 pi, cube root 3, and this cube root and cube both are cut, only remaining 3, oh sorry, only remaining r, r if that implies, hum isko ye bhi likh sakte hain, r first and value other, 3 index 3b over 4 pi, this is your answer. B part, v square equal to u square plus 2as, solution v square equal to u square a plus 2as, 2as, find the value of u, 2as positive, take a side other, negative, v square minus 2as, user taking square root both side, v square minus 2as square root equal to square root, u square and square root both are cut, remaining only u, v square minus 2as, this is your answer. Now question number 9, C and D part we do,